After the BS6 norms introduced in India, so do you think really that has been impacted very much on the increasing of the sales in the second-hand cars?
BS6 impact over the second-hand sales is not actually a true fact, but thing is, yeah, definitely a new technology comes in, then there is some R&D cost which is added, which comes on to the new vehicle also initially. So definitely it becomes a little expensive. As I've earlier told you also, it is more about, you know, saving the money for their emergencies. People, though they can afford and they can go for a new car, they want to preserve a little money for their emergency, though health insurance. And another challenge is, like, health insurance are not accepted at every hospital if somebody undergoes COVID. So they want an emergency cash. At that point in time, they can't run to somebody for a cash, because again, contact with someone is again a risky job. So in that cases, so that has not made a real impact. But also, see, BS4 being a good engine, it is just an upgradation where to reduce the pollution. But whereas BS4 petrol engines are also equally good and not to the high level of pollution, so it is still under the demand. And as we see, still we see BS3 vehicles running. So BS4 doesn't have much impact with the BS6. But yeah, the thing is, you know, the price is less. So definitely a minimal cost is required. We want to cut down our cost. So definitely going for pre-owned is making sense for people.
You think the customer mindset is really changed after the post-COVID situation? Are they looking for the right amount they need to spend, or right choice they wanted to in the car?
Thinking towards this point is definitely changed, because we see customers who come up with a budget of 1.5 lakh or 2 lakhs, but they're ready to extend their budget to up to 4 lakhs also, provided they get a real good vehicle. Because see, for example, I can give you, there is a Grand i10, somebody has come for a budget of 4 lakhs. But this vehicle is 8 lakhs in the market, and an 18 model of a Grand i10 is getting it for 5.5 or 6 lakhs. So it does make sense for him. So he's going for a very, it's like almost like a brand new, because it's driven around 15,000 hardly. So it's like a brand new, is getting a good vehicle, where his budget was 4, he's still trying to extend, which he doesn't have to change. And there are also customers who come just to use this vehicle for 1 year, and we are giving them that surety that we are going to take it back. If they want to upgrade, we're definitely going to take that vehicle back. They can upgrade it here, or they can upgrade to a new vehicle. But definitely 100% my gut feeling and my feedback from my customers are, if they're upgrading, they're going to upgrade it with us. Because the kind of trust we're giving them, the kind of experience we're giving them, they're like, see, I'm going to get like 2 to 3 lakhs less on a vehicle. I'm going to get a perfect conditioned vehicle. Today I buy an Alto, tomorrow I'll come for an i20. Today I buy an i20, tomorrow I'll come for a Creta. So this is how people are. Definitely my gut feeling and our gut feeling here is that definitely our customers are going to come back to us to upgrade their vehicles.